Got some footprints. Oh. I have the Rose of Destiny. Are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready. Bob and weave the best you can.
Oh, actually, what am I doing?
Yeah.
he really break all the colors? Mad annoying.
Going as fast as I can. You think I should go live on YouTube too, or just... Oh, my bad. I was trying to hit the volcano.
Jesus.
Ooh, baby.
Jesus.
Yeah, I'm hit. Different, but I have a feeling it'll get it back though. So, I'm on it.
Nice.
You ready? Going down. Bro, there it goes.
I have the freaking gear.
Oh no, I gotta pull back,
Nope.
Yeah, it's leaving.
Mulberry.
What the fuck?
Got it.
It's going down.
Down again. Go.
Almost dead.
We got them dragon pods.
Damn.
We have the buff still. Let's keep on, faster like this, or I don't. This is
not like, really.
Not really. I was going back to where we first fought it. We still got the buff. We're just gonna try. I don't have the hot drinks. No.
Always stack up the hot drinks.
I only had two.
You know that bush in the beginning? Those are hot peppers that you can make into hot drinks, kid you not.
Good to know. Let the homie do something. What's he doing? You too, you got him?
Yeah, I know.
Let me do it.
God damn. That's a lot of damage.
Thank you.
No. No, 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 no.
No, the stupid animation.
Out for me like a shiny. Well, looks like that's all I got.
Done yourself.
Amazing. Cyclops eye.
Can't believe it.
Formed by magma, cooled rapidly.
By using these shards, it's able to control the cold.
Then when they weather and fall off, it simply replaces them.
Oh man, that's cool.
You must be excited to see your grandfather now.
Yeah. It's just... I have the feeling that there was something else he wanted me to know.
He'll let you know.
Right. And I'm going to tell him everything. partner!
Tell me, partner.
For everything you've done for me, thank you so much. I mean you. And then, what I mean is...
Greetings.
Back, huh?
Nice. Things have calmed down around here.
It would appear so. Then please, enlighten me on everything I've missed.
And so, the Legiana resumed their normal routine, and thus we were able to avoid complete disaster.
Impressive work. However, I have some troublesome news for you. I'd like to share what I've discovered. But before that...
We've discovered unnatural fault lines all over this place. Tons of them. This all points to frequent seismic action throughout the area.
Seismic action?
Right. However, we haven't been able to figure out how this connects to Vel'Koma.
That, and we don't know what's causing those songs. Wait a sec.
It appears that everything is connected. The Legiana's behavior and the rejuvenated Vel'Koma are a simple byproduct of this phenomenon. If we don't put a stop to this, the ecosystem irregularities will continue.
Okay, then. What's the cause?
The old devil worm.
Watch out! that?
Before we get started, let me just say one thing. The way everyone came together to overcome Vel'Koma, it made me proud to be a part of this team. Outstanding work. That said, our work's not done. Report.
I've been conducting an inquiry into the source of the mysterious song reported by the Fifth Fleet.
And I've been doing my own separate investigation into the geological phenomenon we're now calling seismic actions. Together, we've realized that the most profound traces of seismic actions happen to be everywhere that the song's been heard.
They can't possibly be caused by the same thing, can they?
The old Everworm. Of course, those might just turn out to be silly words written on a piece of old cloth. But I think whoever wrote them must have had their reasons.
At any rate, we need to find more locations linking the song and the seismic actions. The two of us alone cannot cover enough ground.
I agree. We should look into the link between these two phenomena. Now, what would you have us do?
I think the Fourth Fleet Hunter should lend a hand with investigating the song and the seismic actions. And as for the Fifth, I think it'd be best for them to focus their sights on monster behavior in each region. Just like with Legiana, it wouldn't surprise me if other monsters have started getting rowdy too.
True. That old Everworm may have stirred up some of the more rambunctious customers here in the New World.
I agree with the Chief's plan. If we follow that, then we've all got our parts to play.
And we'd better play those parts well, or else by the time we discover the truth behind this old Everworm,
you there?
May already be...
Okay, let's get to it.
Are you still alive, brother?
Yeah, I just got, mad cutscenes.
Okay.
Let's get to the bottom of this mystery. We're in charge of the Elder's Recess.
What the hell to the Elder's Recess? Alright. mine or something. Elder's Recess. On expedition, I believe.
Should I join you in this expedition?
Probably a cutscene first, like usual.
Yeah.
Let's look for evidence of any major shifts. Take a step back, and it's possible that lots of little changes all trace back to the same cause.
Possibly go down to the Baltic.
Monster tracks!
Oh, there's a new monster. Let's see what it is.
We don't have a record of anything like these. They feel different. Almost scary. Little ripples can sometimes come together to form a giant wave. That's what all this feels like.
It's alright. Ain't nothing the boy James can't handle. Oh wait, I need that. Oh wait, I didn't need that. I need crystal burst. Little homies. Explosive boys here though.
What? Thorns! Guess I shouldn't be surprised.
What? Thorns.
Yo!
Oh.
Check it out.
What's his name?
Nergigante Thorns. This time, huh? Business is about to pick up. Something odd about this one.
Can't investigate with Egghead wrecking the place.
one to you. We'll rendezvous later.
We gotta kill our freaking AC-130.
AC-130. Oh, you mean that Beetlejuice one? Right?
No,
yeah, that one. Oh, I forgot about that.
Oh my lord, I almost died. I forget, I didn't eat.
Need help?
I can't. I got a dip.
Oh my god, dude.
Not prepared. One second. I didn't think I was gonna... Should have known better.
What was this weakness again? I totally forgot. Ice. Damn.
Perfect.
Okay, I found three main weaknesses: ice and sleep.
Alright, cool. Mm-hmm. I'll just take the attack large. Alright, where'd I come from? Came from this way. This way. I don't need ice proof. I'll put change.
I know that thing's gonna set me on fire, so I'm gonna have to change armor.
Alright. Let's get it. This is your fire, typical place to die. I have to hunt it. The fire. Is he digging? Or are you just hitting a rock? He's bulking up. Nice. We'll let them fight for a second. You love to see it. The ecosystem.
You can't send out an SOS?
No.
Damn.
That's fine, bro. Let's see if they...
You want to leave and come back to it?
I can't, bro. I have to do this. Jesus. What? How about that? Shut up. Where'd it go? Come back down. please. I think you're right, bro. I think I can leave. You're right, it's just the initial encounter, right?
Yeah. Pretty sure you can leave.
My same pride. I don't have good gear, bro. Oh, here we go. I gotta play my surroundings. I need crystal burst. It's gotta be around here somewhere, bro. 100 bucks. Sure, why not? Oh, I need something to throw so I can break the stupid thing on top of it. There we go, stone. There we go. Where'd it go? There it is. Thank you. quickly go on.
We must give up the same pride.
I got it, bro. Can I eat now? Seen by both. Can't fast travel? Fast traveling.
Alright,
I can eat. I think. I can.
I will.
Well, why don't you hop up to my stream, mate? Check me out. There's no time. I think I have to do this one by myself, dude. There's like no time, literally. Yeah, like, you know how there's like a timer or something?
Yeah, I know.
But, I mean, it makes sense if they...
Are you a true warrior, or are you just being
killed? You know.
Believe in your same pride. I'm watching you live right now.
Attack the right way, bro.
I don't know what it is with our characters, but whenever the monster is one way, where our character faces the other way. Why is that? Ooh, watch out for the glowing purple.
Why? Hit?
No, just watch. I'm feeling like giddy.
Is that a supernova or what?
What is that?
There you go.
What is that?
Oh yeah, get away from us. Get away from us. They dead, mate.
Yeah, obviously. Oh, he's angry now.
I think he's about to launch. Yeah, he launched more. Get out of there.
Here we go. I missed my chance.
Ooh, watch out. I'm Duke.
I hit it though, didn't I?
Yeah, you hit it.
Oh god.
Whoop his ass. Oh dear. As soon as he takes off, he drops those things like the TV gets you.
Jesus, look, I'm getting on his drop down. That fool. Oh.
I'm glad you don't take fall damage from that.
What do you mean? My legs are really shot. Brace yourself.
Ooh, you got him. Ooh. See if you can knock his ass down.
Right in the eye, come on, get him. Get him, Johnny.
Johnny.
Case. Come on, left, give it up. Elemental. George.
See, if I was in here, I'd be butcher by now. Still got him. He still got him.
Oh, get into it.
Oh,
no.
My God. No, he crashed into me.
Oh, I saw that.
I have to do this, dude, because I hit him with, like, you know, where you can... Ah, damn, I can't hit him. You know, I took him to that area, and I hit him with all the shards, those things, and I did, like, mad
yeah.
damage. I'm like, fuck.
Yeah, I know.
I have to do it right now. Jesus. This is annoying, man.
You don't have any ancient potions?
I eat one of those and it gives me all that?
Yeah, it fills your health and stamina all the way up.
Oh.
See?
I see.
And if I were you, I would restock on the mega potions, since those are a lifesaver as well.
Yeah, I need a craft. I can eat now. Huzzah.
So what are you trying to craft?
Is there anything that gives me my HP up, bro?
Well, you got your stamina up.
I know, but
not your HP.
I know. I mean, like, I know because I already ate. I already used all the ones I can get. It's my third time eating. See what I'm saying? There's no items that can give it to me.
Yeah.
No, I'm asking.
Hell yeah.
What? Jacob, I said I'm asking. Do you know? You don't.
Oh, no, I don't. I've never done those before. The one I usually use to fill up my HP again is the ancient potions that.
But like, if I eat it, will it make my HP go all the way up?
Yeah, it'll go. Yeah, it will.
Oh, bro, what? Where is this stupid? What? Where am I going? Up here. Yes or no? What? Bro, this thing is stupid. Where is it taking me? Do I go this way?
Just get out of there.
This is dumb. It brought me in and brought me back.
I know.
Now it has time to heal. Oh gosh.
Honestly, dude, those are not as big of a deal as the AC-130 you have to face.
Where's he at?
I think he's sitting in the lava area.
Drinks.
Yeah, you need cold drinks for sure. Oh, wait, there he is.
He's coming out.
Yeah. You can tag him.
I did. Ancient potions.
Scroll, there it is. You see your health bar? It does it for your health and stamina.
I did not know that. Oh, I haven't played this game in forever. I need a refresh.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Now you know it can regenerate your health and stamina back to 100%.
Sweet Jesus.
And it's going away.
Please fight. I would have survived that either way. Come on. Oh, I just realized I don't have a trap.
Damn, you have to go back?
Yep. Slow down. This is annoying. I have stuff to create them, but... That's what it is, I didn't create it.
You want to see the items I rock with, or what?
I'm cool, bro. No, I'm just switching it up right now.
Okay.
What, bro? Oh. If only I knew. What do you know? Look at that. Now it's in the... Okay. See, look, I broke all of these, everything. I was here. Is it landing here? It sure is. What?
Yep, there it is.
Come on. Dude, where is it going?
I wish I knew. Oh, you know, I think I know where it's going. All the way to the top.
Well, they have a base right there. That's dumb. Actually, it might not be. It might watch it be on the bottom level or something. I'm just trying to kill this stupid thing. Look at my dude, he's gassed. I'm annoyed. Bro, seriously? Where is it now? Are you kidding? Oh
now
my,
it went down.
Wow, this is... Thank you. Ultra Ego. Ultra Ego Vegeta.
No, don't get smacked up because that makes you stupid. Dude, if you leave it to that one, I'm sure it'll be a trick for it.
I have a plus 3 or 4 at least, bro.
Health booster.
And hit the stupid monster in front of you, bro.
I don't even know which one you're cheering for anymore.
What do you mean? I'm trying to get the mission over with. I need him to kill him. Oh, Jesus. Oh!
Oh my god, look! Oh!
Are you
Oh,
Jacob, I'm buffering.
The monster will try to catch you. Little homie.
My brother in Christ, get up.
He's almost dead. He's limp. He's limping. Not the other one. My name's the other one to be limping. Where's my monster? They're all right there? They're all right there.
They're all right there. Oh my god, the Rathalos is even there too? Or is that the Raytheon? I can't tell from my phone.
The Rathalos.
Shit. Yeah, I like that new shit for you. broke apart.
Good session, I think.
Oh, it's coming back, look out! Yeah, it looks like your stamina went down. And it's leaving.
What I need, bro.
Definitely large monster tracks.
You don't. Oh, it left? Return and accept assignment. That's because that took so long? What happened?
I have no idea.
I'm about to be very not happy, Jacob.
Well, it looks like you gotta go back. I think when I said return to base, I'm pretty sure it means back to home base, not the little campsites. Right.
Except the second coming. What is that?
That's the assignments.
The same one do. I just did.
Yeah.
Ain't no. I did all that for nothing, bro. I thought I couldn't quit or anything. Man. Dude, I almost had it too.
Yeah, you did. You broke a board.
I should have tried to capture it. I ain't gonna lie. I didn't think about it. Feels like weak enough or something. Alright. Well, that's it for today, man. Thank
Are you quitting it up?
Yeah, bro. Oh, yeah, I'll let you know. That was just... We did a lot, bro.
Yeah, we did.
Yeah, so... Alright, brother, man. I'll best believe we're gonna continue this.
Yeah.
Alright, bro. Well, I'll catch you later, man. For sure.